Well, moving on to matters, Eid, Buganda Prince and top Muslim cleric Prince Kassim Nachibinge has called upon the government to invest more in the health sector to enable Ugandans access quality health care. Nachibinge was speaking during the Eid prayers at Chibuli Mosque. Let's take a look at the story.
Eid Adha prayers at Chibuli Mosque were conducted at Prince Kassim Nachibinge residence, and it began at 9 a.m. led by Sheikh Umar Ndaula. Due to the COVID-19 standard operating procedures, only 25 people attended the prayers.
Allahu Akbar.
In his preaching, Sheikh Umar Ndaula urged the Muslims to always slaughter animals as a sign of sacrifice to Allah, quote-unquote. Giving to the needy is also a good gesture during the Eid Adha celebrations, he said. Ndaula also urged Muslims to continue praying to Allah so that the country may overcome the COVID-19 pandemic.
Freely. Natambula atambulira mu busibe atambulira mu kanyigo nasallallahu alafu wala afia tunulira byenfuna byabantu ngabantu basobola kugula na kutunda na kuyimiriza obulamu bwabo.
Haji Ahmed Kawasi delivered the Kabaka's message and revealed some of the amendments that the kingdom intends to introduce to its land laws.
Government obo muntu yenna ku nsonga z'ettaka abayi n'okuwuliziganya naffe bulungi nnyo. Tumanyi bulungi nti si buli alina ekyapa ekibayita ekyemmayiro y'ettaka yakifuna bufunyi, ate n'abaabifuna waliwo ensonga lwaki baabifuna. Bangi mwakwata essente zammwe ne mugula ettaka nga liriko ekigambo nti mayiro land.
Tubasengula ku ttaka lya mayiro lyokka n'erya freehold basengulako abantu, ate era buli alina ettaka alina kwe yaligulako. Muntu aleme kulowooza nti omuntu waba ne kyapa kya mayiro yakifuna bufunyi, naye neyakifuna obufunyi talina gwe yakibbako. Ndowooza tulina kutuula tulabe obuzibu buli luddawa mu nsonga zino.
Prince Kassim Nachibinge appealed to the government to invest more resources in the health sector to enable Ugandans access affordable and quality health care. He also condemned the security operatives who tortured suspects linked to the attempted assassination to the Minister of Works, General Katumba Wamala.
Prioritize the health sector in terms of funding. We are in this state and it could have been worse, but what we suggest is that the government should put a lot more funds in the health sector. We should borrow a leaf from our brothers and sisters in Kenya who managed to put up a full-fledged hospital within 6 months to cater for this epidemic. Also us, I think we have the capacity to do likewise. Appeal to the police and all other state agencies to be human when they are infecting the guidelines. People are hungry, people are desperate. But there are some good Ugandans who are extending a hand of charity. You shouldn't stop them. I suggest you sit with them and guide them on how they should be able to distribute these items, first among their localities, because it doesn't make sense to donate for people who are far when your neighbor is languishing without anything.
The Eid Adha prayers were dedicated to peace and stability.